Can I be your superhero? Okay, so our clan got promoted to Gold League 1 from Gold League 2. Okay, so we will start distributing our bonuses. So click nyo lang to guys, give bonuses. Okay, so sabi dito, select clan members who deserve extra bonus. League medals, clan chat will announce the people you choose to the clan. Bonuses are given on behalf of the clan and can be only assigned once per league season. So, choose carefully, sabi dito. So, pipiliin lang natin yung mga deserving, no? Yung mga ito. Meron naman silang stars dito. Makikita mo kung how many stars they contributed to the clan. So, makikita rin dito yung destruction percentage, then yung number of attacks used. So 7 days kung nakompleto niya 'yon, 7 over 7. Okay? Yan. So dito sa baba, pag may mga hindi umatake, makikita mo naman dito 'yan. Ayun, 2 over 7, 4 over 7. Okay. So let's choose, no. Okay. Etong si Hawk, guys, is 7 straight 3 stars siya. So 21, so complete. So, pwede i-select nyo lang yan. So, 55. No? Okay. Okay. Pare ko eh. So, bigyan natin guys yung mga deserving. So, okay. Si pare ko eh. Okay. Si Gotify. Okay. Ito, si Straxy. Bigyan natin yung mga deserving. Si Emiel. Si Emiel and Hawk is the same. So, yung rewards ni Hawk, bibigay natin kay Emiel. Okay. So, bigyan natin si Zed. Then, yung clan leader natin, guys. Si Kerash. Okay. So, diba pwede? Yan. So actually yung mga main lang, no? Yung mga main accounts. So pare ko ay 2, Scottify, Sir Earp, Knight Sarah, account ko yan, so hindi ko na yan bibigyan. Bigay ko na lang kay Knight Silog. Yan, sino pa yung mga top, ano lang natin. So ito, Cranial. So, yun lang guys, no? Yan mga deserving natin. Jomar, Lodi Byron, Earp, isa sa akin. Isa kay Emiel, isa kay Noli, yung sad, kay Rush, Justin. So, ito. Pwede natin ibigay yung rewards ni Kram. Ni Kram kay Arwin, 7 of 7. So, lahat tayo mabibigyan guys. Yung mga nasa top, Jomar, Byron, Straxy, isa sa akin, isa kay Emiel, isa kay Noli, isa kay Justin, isa kay Arwin. So, yan yung mga top performers natin na guys. Okay, let's give them the bonuses. Okay. Okay na ba? And then guys, give bonuses to the selected members. Okay, goods. Okay, okay na. And guys, then ma-announce dito na. Ma-announce dito sa clan chat kung sino yung mga nabinigyan, yung mga deserving. Okay. So guys, mag-play tayo muna ng mga napili kong goods na mga attacks. Okay, 14, 13, and 12. So, bigay tayo na. So from day one, okay, ito si Tarikoy. I-replay natin, guys. So TH 13, attacking TH 14, okay. So finanel niya, guys, no? Gamit yung E-drag, okay. So funneling, tawag dyan. Pin niya muna yung side. Mas ang Tesla dun sa gilid. Yun yung maganda sa E-drag na, guys. After niya mamatay, meron siyang after shots. Okay. So, balloons and dragon with warden. Yun nila, pag nasi kings, queen. Okay. And yung battle group. Erecta TH na yan, guys, no? Then may lightning, may air death, zinap quick yung air death. Tignan natin kung paano to iikot. Yes. Rage, warden ability, yung RC natin, kumaka na ng ano, defense. Pinikot-ikot si Queen doon, Queen ability. Okay. RC is doing it, no? Ayun, tulong ni RC, guys. Okay, clean na lang siya sa bawat gilid. Okay. Yung 3-star attack from Barikoy. TH-13 attacking TH-14. Okay. Goods na goods. So, this attack, TH-13 attack by TH-12 extract seeds below the earth. So gamit niya golem witch. Okay, zap quick sa inferno. Yes, TH-13 yung binanata niya, no? Zap quick. So partida pa nga, no? Level 1 lang yung wall record niya. Okay, start the super goblin to clean the sides. Okay, baby dragon sa side. So to ensure lang, no, na dililiko yung mga witch natin. Okay, naglapag ng tatlong golem. Isang lapagan, okay, witch. Okay. Ah, pinalitan niya pala wall, ano na pala to? Wall, lag launcher pala, hindi pala wall wrecker. Pwede kasi i-switch yun doon. Ayan. King, queen, warden. Okay, pinagulungan na yung TH, no? Hindi lang nahagip yung ano, yung eagle. Pero goods. Okay. Kinakanana ng, ano to, peka? Binahit ng peka. Ayan. King ability. Okay. Ice golem. Okay, binanatan na. Warden ability. Pagsak yung TH, miss. Then goods yung sides natin, no? Ina-atake ng witches. Okay. Witches on the top. It's doing good. Maanana yung queen, guys. Medyo naiwan lang yung dito sa baba, no? So medyo tagileche yung baba. So sa top. Are doing. Ayan na. Okay, nag-swag poison doon sa gilid. Ayan, 3-star. Oh, goods na goods yung galawan. Lobby. Arp natin, guys. 3-star. TH-12 attacking TH-13. Lodi Byron, mirror niya, Scottify. Let's see. Ang gamit niya, Super Witch with a Ito, Warden. Warden Walk. Okay, clean muna ng Wizards, Leggy. TH12 yung binanatan niya, guys. So, cleaning muna. Okay. Baby Dragon. Warden. Mid 5 healers. On the back. Super Witch with a Bat Slap. Bat Spell Freeze. Okay. Your Warden is doing it na. Tingnan natin hanggang saan. Okay. Nag-log launcher na. Sa 9 o'clock. Drop ng Super Witch dito sa Lady. King and Pekka sa Lady. Okay. Naglagay ng balloon. Okay. To check the air defense. Sitting ayan. Sitting air mines. Para hindi mamamatay yung ano natin. Yung Tino. Yes. So kung may lumabas na clan caster troops na makalaban, papoisonin lang naman yun. Dali lang. Okay. Your Super Witch Pekka Ice Golem sa gitna ng end. Meron pa doon. Ayan na, naglapag lang sa top ng Bat Spell. Finish na. Finish na. Triple Freeze. So yun lang naman, guys, no? Iwasan nyo lang yung Wizard Tower. Baka masoliran yung mga bats nyo. Punit pala na. Okay. So, yun. Goods na goods ang galawan ni Earth. Ah, ni Lodi Byron pala. Stratify. So, TH12 to TH12. Super Witch. Yun, guys. Thank you for watching. So, swag. Swag poison specifically. Thank you for watching 1T Pips Gaming COC Game Esports. Okay? Thank you and see you on the next video. Can I be your superhero?